Well, preparations are underway for the new drive-through testing site that'll be located here at Osceola Heritage Park, right off 192 in Kissimmee.
Testing at the new site will be available to anyone who has symptoms of COVID-19 or anyone who has had close contact with someone who's tested positive. A doctor's order isn't required for this site, but before driving up, you must register online. Officials with Advent Health say there are no out-of-pocket costs for getting tested here, regardless of insurance status. Advent Health will cover the cost of those who are uninsured.
This is going to open up testing to a lot more individuals.
As far as what you should expect when getting tested, you'll have to cough and spit into a cup. Then your results will come in 2 to 3 days later. County leaders say having a site in Osceola County will give residents more access to testing, but it'll also provide more information that'll be beneficial to have as officials start making plans to reopen.
Once we have more residents testing, we really have better accurate data in order to see when is the best time to reopen, how could we reopen. If we're able to isolate just those that are testing positive, it'll make it easier for everybody else to go back to work.
Now, this testing site will be open on weekdays as well as this Saturday and Sunday from 9 a.m. to 2 in the afternoon each day. In Osceola County, Megan Mulatto, WESH 2 News.